Hey guys, it's your heavy metal listening, beer drinking, grilling garbage man here. I know it's been a while. So what I'm making today is, I don't even know what you would call these things. It's a jalapeno, which I cut lengthwise. You take some cream cheese here, kind of fill it in. They say the cream cheese is supposed to help if you get a jalapeno that's really like on the hot side. Can I take like one of these little mini hot dog guys, they're a little smoky, I said they're called. Then I take a piece of bacon, get a wrap on it, and I get me a toothpick. Put it all the way through there. So I'm going to do that for the rest of these, and then what you do afterwards, according to the recipes I found, is you take your favorite rub, spice rub, you put it all on this, you throw it on the grill, and you're just about done. Then you get your favorite barbecue sauce, give a little bit of a brush just as it's starting to finish out, and call it a wrap. Happy Oktoberfest. I'm doing some Brooklyn beer here, Oktoberfest. This type of stuff, though, I recommend doing, if you're a drinking guy like me. I recommend doing this before you start getting a little bit of a buzz on, because you don't want to cut your hand off or, send a toothpick through your finger while you're working. It's easier to do this way when you're half in the bag, you just say, hey, you know what, I'm a little hungry, just throw them on the grill, set a timer 15, 20 minutes, boom, you're good to go. All right, so I'm going to work on getting into that bag right now, and I'll talk to you later.